I'm doing some spring cleaning of my pots and pans at home, both stainless steel and some hard anodized aluminum pots. And if they have some brown gunk that just won't come off with regular soap and water, here's my tip. Use 3 parts baking soda to 1 part water, make a paste, apply it to those trouble spots, and let it sit for about an hour or until it dries. Take a non-abrasive scrubber and scrub that brown gunk away without very much elbow grease. I hope you like this hack.